SpaceX, new endeavor to put a couple of satellites in lower Earth orbit, like really, really close to you, like, seven milliseconds from you, into the air. Because straight lines are faster than doing zigzags. But theoretically speaking, at least the simulation on Starlink, latency from London to Sydney should be like 100 milliseconds, not 400. So. But there's always downsides. Like obviously for one, latency to pull close to you is gonna possibly go up a bit, you know. Since you have to send your signal into lower Earth orbit. But also that game.
All right, I've lost 2-0.
You've lost 2-0?
Yeah, because you got 30 ring boxes. James, the fuck? I just got a hit. No, I was against Z-Dub.
Oh.
What the fuck? Rip. Yeah.
But also, I feel bad for not commentating this match.
Oh, you're alone.
Yeah, I'm alone. Crimson's playing with TheRealKing right now. TheRealKing is probably in the bottom. The difference between them is very, very, very high.
Yeah. Oh wait, I lost 2-1. Yeah, I took it to Garden.
And this is Tournament Edition 1.2.5.
Yeah.
Oh la la.
It doesn't matter now what happens, I will never give up the fight. There's no way I would run away from all of my fights, as long as the vault.
It takes just as long to set up, man, you know.
Yeah. Time will wait and I've got so much to do. When do I start if I forgot the lyrics so unclear? Well, I don't know, but I can't be wrong. Your brain and but it's not for anybody, it's probably for myself. There's no
way.
Yeah, I feel like no. Okay, so the thing is, I'll talk about after this match. I mean, Crimson is. Wait. Oh no, Crimson is bottom. Yeah. I can't tell what is wrong and what is right. I got to find the answer, but until I stop, there's no way I will ever give up. Face all your bets on the one you think you love. Fail 30 ring box. It doesn't matter now what happened. defense, I will never give up the fight. There is no way I will run away from all of my pride. As long as the voice inside me says go, I will always keep on running. There is no way to stop me from going to the very top. It doesn't matter who is wrong or who is right. Yeah, 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 yeah.
But yeah, joke aside, I really want to see how Starlink compares in real world. Because, you know, right now it's all science papers in theory, and it's looking really good.
Mm-hmm.
But I want to see it firsthand.
The game for Crimson.
I like how nobody was commentating the game at all.
What do you mean? I was
fucking singing, and then you're talking about some study.
I was thinking.